Jesus, feller! Is you okay?
Oh my god, what just happened? No! 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 No!
Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Jaco back again with another video, and today we are once again on the RP server, and we are with our good friend Zyrian, and we're going to be doing some messing around, and we're going to have a lot of fun. If you guys do end up enjoying, please remember to drop a like and subscribe. It is very important that you guys interact with the videos. Helps me out a lot, and you know, giving me your feedback really helps out my output of videos, and makes me enjoy it a little bit more. But without further ado, let's hop right into it. And a quick little bit of context, we just pretty much found this guy walking around in the street and we just picked him up, and I am currently laying in the trunk of the car. All right, get out, this is your stop.
What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
I'm gonna say I got kidnapped. These two guys,
I'm not doing anything wrong.
I'm throwing you under the bus if we get caught. If we get caught, I'm throwing you under the bus. I'm letting you know that right now. Oh my god. No, we are not. There's a fucking Avenger right there. Holy crap.
To pull a heist on this place.
Yeah, steal helicopters and shit. Yo, this is a private jet. Oh my god.
The ballers are in here.
There's a tank.
Wait, what would happen if I
Wait, what was that yellow circle? Yeah, did you see that? I need to be let out. Come back.
It's nothing.
Oh, it might be for actual workers that work here. Just leave them here. Leave me. Get it. Lock the doors. Smell you later, feller.
Man, I'm gonna whip this hoe.
See ya. Some guy dropped me off here. Take it off. He's gonna get, how did we just drive in here? This is ridiculous. So he's probably still just sitting there like, what the fuck do I do?
I'm logged off.
I'm done for the day. That's it. Wrong side. I keep actually going on the wrong side too. Oh, here, let's try and kidnap, or let me try and rope you up. I just want to see how this works. Tie, untie hands. There you go. I'm tying your hands, I think. Drag along. I can drag you. Wait, hold on.
Drag.
I'm dragging you now.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta fucking take my little piss, so just do that.
Okay, I want to see how I can put you in the trunk. Jesus, feller! Is you okay?
Oh my god, what just happened? No! 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 Fucking lunatic, what have you done?
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
Oh god, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh my god. Oh my god, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Mr. Medic, sir, I called some of your friends. Hopefully they'll be here soon. Oh god. Oh jeez, man. Fuck. They're dead. They're gonna be dead.
What the fuck happened?
So this guy in the ambulance over here ran into the gas pump.
Are the medics coming for me?
Yeah, they're coming. I called them.
Do you see them on their way? Are they on their way?
Maybe they're not coming. I don't know. Shit. I don't know what to do.
Who's the dead guy? The medic?
Yeah, he's the guy who ran into the gas pump.
Fuck. I got 1 minute. I gotta hurry the fuck up. Do you have like a revive kit on you?
No, unfortunately I don't. Oh my god. I need help. People are gonna die. I'm so sorry, Mr. Medic Man. I don't think the ambulance is coming. Yeah. Oh. Guys, do you have any med kits? Do you have any med kits? We got two people in need over here. Please. Do you have any med kits?
Help me.
Yes, help them. Help them, please. Yeah. Please help them. Help them. Oh my god, you guys are lifesavers.
Where's the other one?
Right here, under the ambulance. Oh my god. Gideon, are you okay? Gideon! Oh my god, you're okay!
Oh my god, you're a lifesaver.
Oh my god! Who the hell pissed in my pants? Who did that?
What do I do about my car?
Oh, don't worry about the car, Gideon.
That's a lot of RP today, bro.
Yes. Oh, thank you guys so much. All right, one last thing. How are my waves?
Good.
Thank you. I keep the headphones to block out the haters. All right, but thanks again.
Hey, wait.
Someone accept my order?
Do you stream on Twitch?
No, I do not stream.
Okay, shake hands then.
Oh god, he wants to shake hands with me.
Oh, Chester! Oh my god,
I am afraid. No! Alright, we've been compromised. We've been compromised.
Oh shit.
He found out that I'm Chester.
Chester, Benny.
Hello.
I am a fan of Linkin Park, my friend. Hug me, bro.
I appreciate all the support, my man. Shake. I appreciate it.
Chester, why did you do that? Chester, why did you go up?
I don't know. A lot has happened in the past few minutes. There's a lot of piss in my pants.
How did you die?
The ambulance.
Gas pump.
Yeah, it drove it to the gas pump. And I was right there. And shrapnel and blood went everywhere. He slapped you! No! Wow, lots of tongue there, Gideon. I taste blood, too.
Let's go, boy.
Can you just open the trunk and say, let's go, boys?
But thanks again, guys, for your help.
No worry.
I love you, Chowdery.
I love you, Chester Bennington. I will keep loving you for the rest of my life.
That was a fucking amazing turn of events. I'm so glad I recorded that. The medical team's right around the corner. Are you kidding me? Medic.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you were too late. The man who ran into the gas pump is now dead. I'm sorry, he's gone. Thank you for your service, soldier.
Yeah, have a good day.
Oh, the taxi's here. Marf, the taxi's here.
Brothers or something?
No, we're not brothers. We couldn't be lovers if we were brothers.
That would be incest.
We're not from Alabama. We could be lovers if we lived in Alabama.
Wait, where are we going?
Taxi cab place to get cars.
Fuck that. I'm getting out.
Don't worry about him. Just keep going. No. Just witnessed my little cousin hanging a little chicken in Minecraft and dropped him in a pool of lava.
Loading back up on the server. I was climbing up the mountain.
You fell off and died. Oh my god. Alright, I'll meet you at the hospital. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna do a wave check real quick.
Wave check. 3, 2, 1, wave check.
Hey yo, wave check. Wave check.
You got to aim in Ali. Self a stitch. Don't point at me. You didn't learn that.
I can't hear you right now. I'm blocking out the haters. Jeez, look at these waves, boy. Let's get the fuck out of here. These guys are weird.
Closer to that.
Let's check ops.
That.
What?
There's cops right there.
I see. Alright, sir.
I'm pulling over. Step out of the car. Alright. What's going on? Is there an officer problem?
Yes, you're in trouble. You're driving in the opposite lane.
You don't mind me asking one question, do you? How's the transition going?
What do you mean by transition?
Never mind.
Friendly warning.
Yep, thank you, thank you.
Opposite lane.
I'll start masturbating.
No!
Do it with me.
No.
Bend over.
Let's go. Someone's going out.
No, it's not.
Nope. Sorry.
Oh my God.
Sorry about the window. Sorry. And that is it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was completely unscripted, and this all just kind of happened. It was super fun and super funny. Shout out to those guys that saved Zyrian's life at the gas station. That was freaking spectacular. If you guys want to see more of this or some more of anything else, let me know. Your feedback is just as important as my output, so let me know. Interact with the video. Drop a like, comment. Comment your favorite part of the video, too, by the way. Let me know your guys' favorite part of the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Sorry for your loss. Look at what I bought. Paint like Bob Ross. But it's not a draw when that coin gets tossed. I don't catch no else. Wishing well, nah.